These naval divers encounter something bizarre while diving. One of the divers had this to say about the encounter. "I have to be careful what I say as I don't want to give too much detail for who I was working for. All I can say is I was working for the Navy. On this particular occasion we were doing a dive in the Arctic. There was around 6 of us that went down there. It was a routine dive and was expected to only last for around 45 minutes. When we was down there we all encountered something truly bizarre. One of my friends alerted us to something that was nearby. It appeared to be a creature of some sort. I initially thought it was a seal or some other aquatic animal. However, as we swam closer, I could tell it was not a seal. In fact, it was something that I'd never seen before. As we swam closer, I could tell it was humanoid in appearance. We were all hesitant to get close to it as we'd never seen anything like this before. The creature was pale white and it had arms that looked like flippers. It was one of the most bizarre things I've ever seen. The only way I can describe it is it looked like an experiment gone wrong. It was clearly humanoid, but this creature looked very comfortable in the water. After observing it for several minutes, it dived into the depths and we lost sight of it. One of the features that stood out to me was its eyes. They were very dark and had what appeared to be a protective layer on them, similar to what a shark has. After reuniting at the surface, none of us knew what to say to each other. We didn't have a clue of what we just witnessed. These stories are incredibly gripping, but one of the problems is they're backed up with very little proof. Underwater humanoids is something that's been witnessed by only a few people. The people that encounter these creatures are usually divers. These divers detail that these creatures look like giant pale humanoids. They're believed to be between 10 and 40 feet in length. Although this sounds too far-fetched to be true, some have come forward with their stories. Some have suggested that these creatures that have been witnessed are Ningen. Over the last 20 years, stories have come from Japan of these alleged creatures. They're usually witnessed by people on research ships or whaling ships. Sometimes these creatures are described as having fins or large mermaid-like tails instead of legs. Some have suggested that these Ningen are the reason that mermaid tails exist. The only visible facial features are said to be the eyes and mouth. According to one account, crew members on deck observed what they initially thought was a foreign submarine in the distance. However, when they got closer, they could tell the object was a biological entity. When they are noticed, these humanoids usually disappear quick. These Ningen are most commonly seen at night, and this is why photographs of them are rare or non-existent. They are also said to blend in with the surrounding icebergs, which makes them even harder to spot. Encounters with them usually happens by accident. The ocean is vast, so some suggest these creatures could be lurking in places like the Arctic. These places are not often visited by humans, so it would be the perfect place for them to live. Skeptics suggest that these giant humanoids are being confused for wildlife. For example, some whale species can display strange behavior, while others have put forward the idea of them being confused for seals. As mentioned, the ocean is vast and every year we discover new species. So what do you guys make of these creatures? And do you think they exist? Let me know your thoughts in the comments.